Morning, everybody. I'm sorry I've been a bit quiet this last week. It's been half term here in Wales, and our daughter's been home. So I've been spending a lot of time with her, and we've had a couple of birthday celebrations, and we did our Halloween pumpkin pick because I was failed here at the homestead. And yeah, we've just been having a really nice week at home. Weather's not been great, it's been a bit rainy. But the exciting thing today is that we're going to scan Daisy. Now she should be about 45 days gone. She hasn't come back into season, so it's probably the best time to be looking at whether she's having single, twins or triplets maybe. So yeah, so we'll get up into the milking stand as we usually do, and I'll milk her, and then I'll set the machine up to scan her, and you can be there. Let's get everybody fed and milked and scan. So that was really exciting. Now I think I saw two. I know it looked like four, but I think that it's sausage shaped sausage-shaped sacks, so you see in the ends of the sausage then as they curve around. So I think we're having twins! So exciting! So they'll do the second week in February, and we'll have another load of baby Daisy and Palmers. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you're as excited as what I am. And catch you for the next video. Bye!
Good girls. So Snowy, you're going to be a big sister.
Yeah. Wouldn't matter.
You're going to be a daddy.